is helping my alternate account get you rank 48. Rank 48 gives you access to the third tiers of all your classes. So, you know, that's what we're doing right now. As you can see, I just joined. I'm just doing friend requests. I see your Candy Master right there. It's my alternate account. It is for its level, I think, 79, 77? 70? I don't know. Anyways, it's rank 47 at the moment. Right now, we're just doing these low-level quests. Oh, look, someone's joining us. Normally, what I was doing before is just clearing all the quests of all the monster drops. But it was taking too long, so I stopped doing that. I'll just try and get to rank 48 as soon as possible. So anyways, I really got nothing to do today, because, you know, I don't really need to do the quest, so I'm just focusing on helping my alternate. Oh, get off of it, get off of it. Man, it's a little bit tougher than I expected. Oh no. Why is this one harder? Oh, why are you uni block, Brian? Get rid of this bottom one. Since they're all weaker. Kill it. Oh, I didn't kill it. I think this was enough to get us to rank 48. I'm sorry I can't actually be recording on my alternate account. I was trying that a couple times before, but every time I did, I was lagging so bad because of the recorder. I wasn't able to play it efficiently, causing people to die. People to die meaning people who joined us randomly, since I'm just doing randoms with just my main account. Anyway, we're going to check out. We're going to go to subquest. Let's see if I can find it in the collected portion of what we're going to do. Am I rank 48 yet? Nope, I'm not rank 48 yet. Dang it! Son of a gun. Still rank 47. Gotta do one more quest. This one should unlock rank 48 on the other accounts. Should. I'm gonna try doing is I'm gonna try a different setup this time. I'm gonna try buffing versus oh honey lemon, you got lucky. Got King Angemon for experience. Oh, I got another one, wow. But this one's just a regular big Angemon. Hopefully this buff will actually help us clear the boss a lot faster than what I was doing, which was I was trying to kill it with extra damage from my uni. Alright. Looks like that Lancer killed it for us, or was it the soldier? I don't know, I wasn't paying attention. Okay, this should move us to rank 48. I only leveled up 2, wow, thank you. That Angelman's given us a whole bunch of experience. We actually got 45,000 experience from those two. Dang it, I didn't even clear that set. Dang. Okay. While we're waiting for my alternate set, it's stuff. I'm gonna sell. Sell. Alright, access! This is cleric. Okay. Into the final wave. I wonder if I get it if I just clear the final wave. Time. Let me in. Right now we are in the cleric run. I guess this is the... How many ways is this? I don't even know. Dang it, Ace, why are you so weak? I'm buff. Oh, excuse me, I'm sorry. We cleared all the monsters for this one. We're at wave 10. We should have. Anyway, without Unison, because this guy is pretty tough, and I probably wouldn't be able to kill him without these buffs replenished. Hit wave 12 after I do my meteor rain here. no, we got these monsters too. Not too bad. We did that with the final wing on the cleric thingy subquest. I did it first. I think we have to clear the rest of it. So, all right, I did actually clear it. Cool beans. Cool beans. Coolie beetle. Sucks that y'all can't see what I'm actually doing on my alternate account. You know, it's okay. Let's see if I can find it. Subquest. Oops. Collected. It's called Advanced Cleric Trial. Is it over here? Advanced Archer Soldier. Yeah, it should be over here. Advanced Cleric. Okay, let's go ahead and go. I did the bottom one, the final wave, so now I'm going to go ahead and start the beginning. Undo. Wave one. This wave. Oh, go ahead. Find friends. So that's where I'm actually questing at. If you're wondering where I'm at. Oh yeah, this is just endurance. I'm gonna do nothing. Stop healing it, yeesh. Dang it, Ace, why don't you have uni yet? Dang, monster, why aren't you dead yet? Damn, jeez, I got no cost on my on both my accounts. Dang, guys. Come on, 6 seconds. Get that uni ready. Oh, it's hot in here, guys. Oh, it's like 100 degrees in West Texas. We just had a flood last week. Now it's 100 billion degrees outside. Kill it, man, kill it. Thank you. Try not to waste that cost. Come on, man, kill it. Oh, now you kill it. Nerves. Alright, so we can go to. I think I got enough AP in my other account. Let's check. We'll check it out. I do 3 more. Freaking ace. Okay. Chain members. Ooh. Ooh. Well, friends, oh. Okay. This is how this goes. These are my guildmates. They're all gonna be CPU. Let's see how this goes. I chose to use my Arthur so I can heal with regeneration. Man, these enjoy cards suck. Dolahan? I got time for you, Dolahan. This is almost over. Oh, I got another minute. I got to do two more, so I got 10 more minutes. I'm probably gonna fast forward this. Die, beast. Die. Die. Oh, why didn't you die? Oh, so hot. Oh, anyways, I'm going to go ahead and conclude this because it's kind of boring. I'm still going to play, I'm just saying. This video is going to be kind of boring. Unless you want to let me continue. I only got... Oh. Do I have enough cost to do the rest of it? 37. try this. Playing the same music over and over again. Come on, guys, do something. Kill it.
pillar. My bad, guy. Oh, I'll be right. Hold on 1 second. Okay, we got one more.
And I do not have enough AP for it. Unless I level up. Did I level up? No, I didn't even level up. Damn. So anyways, I do have to do one more to finish the cleric run, but my ultimate does not have enough cost, so sucks to be me. Anyways, thanks for watching. Y'all have a great day. Bye. I'm gonna go get some more.